So what can I do for you, Clara?